dressed quickly, and entered the saloon. Captain Nemo was there waiting for me. He rose, and asked me if it was convenient for me to accompany him. As he made no allusion to his absence during the last 8 days, I did not mention it, and simply answered that my companions and myself